Hello, I'm Khalid Abdul Samad, the Communications Director for Parti Amanah Negara or the National Integrity Party. We are a member of the Coalition of Hope. This coalition of ours, the Coalition of Hope, will be involved in the coming general elections. A few months ago, I was approached by a group of Malaysians living in Australia. They proposed the use of cryptocurrency for the purpose of raising donations for Pakatan Harapan. Initially, I was a bit worried about the proposal as it's a novel idea. It's never been done before. Using cryptocurrency to raise donations in order to face the coming elections. However, given the circumstances, and after studying the proposal in greater depth, I have come to a decision that the proposal is quite a reasonable proposal and can be used. They have provided a complete system where the ICO, the initial coin offer, is given to me to manage and to control. The wallet is in my hand. And they have introduced what we call the Harapan Point. We believe that if we are able to sell these coins to those who are involved in the cryptocurrency market, we will be able to raise donations anonymously without causing problems to those who have decided to donate to Pakatan Harapan. However, it must be understood that the ICO is purely for donation purposes. The sale of the Harapan coin is for the purpose of donating to Pakatan Harapan through me. And it is not for the purpose of investment or the purpose of speculation. When people buy the Harapan coin, they will get the Harapan coin as a replacement for a receipt. Instead of getting a receipt, you get the Harapan coin. The Harapan coin currently has no value. You cannot sell it. You cannot cash it out. Yeah. But what's important is that your donation will be received and there will be no repercussions on you, either by the Malaysian government or by any other party. Through this, we are sure we will be able to raise sufficient funds in order to participate in the elections more effectively so that we can have the sufficient posters, we can have sufficient flags, we can have sufficient funds to mobilize the necessary workers in order to ensure that we will give a good fight to Barisan Nasional and hopefully achieve an election victory. But what's most important is please donate to Pakatan Harapan through the purchase of the Harapan coin so that we will have a better chance of winning the election and of freeing our country, Malaysia, from the continued dominance of UMNO and Barisan Nasional in the Malaysian politics so that finally Malaysia can be free and can develop in the way that we wish to see it develop, becoming a country which is led by a responsible government which practices the principles of good governance for the betterment of all its citizens. I hope that everyone who sees this video and is involved in cryptocurrency will donate and will purchase the Harapan coin as a way to donate to Pakatan Harapan.